Hey everyone, my name is Silvia. I'm a product marketing manager and product specialist for Traktor. And in this video, I will introduce you to what's new in Traktor Pro 4. In this version, we are delivering some highly requested features like flexible bit grids, stem separation, ozone maximizer, and the pattern player. I will be covering each of these in this video. Let's start by talking about the new built-in stem separation. The stem separation algorithm used in Traktor is powered by machine learning and the same advanced technology used in iZotope's RX11. This feature allows us to isolate four elements: drums, bass, vocals, and other instruments from a stereo track. We can generate stems from any file in our music collection with a professional club-ready quality. Let's see how it works. To create a stem version, we just right-click on the track in our browser and select Generate Stems. A bar will appear below the playlist, indicating the process of the stem separation. Once the process is complete, a stem icon will appear in the browser's icon column. The original track and stem version will be displayed as one entry in the browser, and the same metadata will be shared, such as bit grids, hot cues, color tags, or comments. We can decide which version of a track we want to play. To load the stem version, we can simply drag the file from our browser to a deck. If we do not need the stem version, we can shift-drag on our laptop or click the load control from any Traktor hardware. We can now easily isolate or remove completely individual elements of a track, filter out some frequencies, or apply effects to individual stems separately. This opens up completely new possibilities of how you can manipulate and mix tracks together. Let's have a listen to an example. I have a section of the track looped, and I'm gonna play the full track first, and then I will start to remove individual stems. Now let's apply a gator plus reverb on the vocal only and slowly filter it out. In here, I really like this choppy vocal bit. Let's isolate it and let's try to blend it into a different song. To now mix out the vocal, let's add some effects to it. So all of this is just scratching the surface of what you can do with our stem separation. We are excited to see in which creative ways you are going to make use of stems in your DJ sets. Now let's move on to the new pattern player. The pattern player is a new Traktor performance tool that allows you to add rhythmic sequences of samples on top of your tracks to create spontaneous increases in energy levels. The pattern player comes with legendary 808 and 909 kits, plus 14 more signature kits from artists like Rebecca, Luke Slater, Len Fackey, Chris Liebing, Dubfire, and many more. The cool thing is that you can control the sequencer of the pattern player with every Traktor controller with dedicated effect unit controls. You can swap out any of Traktor's four effect units for a pattern player and spice up a track with additional sequences. When you press play on the pattern player unit, the sequence will run in sync with your master tempo. I like the sound of a classic 909, so let's select this kit. Let's add another hi-hat on top of the track I played before. I will continue controlling the pattern player with my S4 controller. For this, I'm going to use these two buttons here to find the hi-hat sample and use this knob to select one of the 8 available patterns. I can modify the pattern further by adding additional steps to the sequencer. I can also adjust the volume, pitch, and the decay of the sample. If I get bored by the hi-hat, I can easily select another sample, like this clap. Now, let's talk about the most requested feature by the Traktor community: flexible beat grids. With flexible beat grids, you can now make use of all those tracks which do not have a stable tempo. Tracks with sudden tempo changes during drops or breaks are the most common examples here. Once you set a flexible beat grid, all quantized Traktor features like looping, beat jumps, effects, pattern player, and sync are fully functional. Let's dive into an example to see how flexible beat grids work in practice. Here is a track with a pretty drastic tempo change during the break from 137 BPM to 120 BPM. And we are all connected by tides around the world being pushed. You can see we have set flexibeat grid markers at all the points where the tempo is changing. You can also see how the beat grid remains aligned to the beats across the entire track. Let's listen to how this track sounds when synced to another track with a stable tempo on deck B. You can hear that Traktor corrected the tempo changes, resulting in a stable tempo of the flexibeat track on deck A. But you can do so much more with flexible beat grids. In this example, we set the track with flexible beat grids as the master. This will make the original stable track on deck B follow the tempo changes of the flexi grid track. Also, your tempo-based effects and even the pattern player will follow these tempo changes. Let me show you by adding a clap pattern to the track. I hope the new flexible beat grids will now allow you to make use of your full music library. And now, this brings us to the last feature in this video, the ozone maximizer. Mixing multiple audio tracks at once can sometimes lead to high or inconsistent output levels, causing your signal to clip, sound distorted, or even be too quiet. If you are mixing in Traktor, we always recommend applying an additional headroom in the application to reserve some space for effects or drum patterns that you might want to apply on top, without risking distortion or hitting a limiter. You might not always use up the extra headroom, which can result in your setup not running at maximum volume. Now, we've solved this with the ozone maximizer. Aside from limiting and keeping your signal clear of distortion, it will additionally boost the signal to full scale whenever you're not making full use of the headroom. In the Traktor preferences, you can adjust the headroom and maximizer boost settings in a way that fits your way of mixing best. My setup works with 6 dB of headroom and a corresponding 6 dB boost for the maximizer. Let's listen to how this sounds with and without the maximizer. So I hope the ozone maximizer will help you boost the sound of your mixes while staying clear of any distortion. And finally, Traktor Pro 4 is now included with most Traktor hardware controllers, so you can really get hands-on control of all of these features with our fully integrated hardware. Traktor also works plug-and-play with the majority of digital mixers and CDJs. And for vinyl DJs, you can connect to any turntables you like and keep the feel of mixing records with Traktor Timecode Vinyl thanks to DVS. For more tutorials, check out the videos linked in the description below. There is everything you need to get started. Thank you so much for watching, and see you again soon.